song is the second single we've released off our CD, Six Strings, One Dream. This song is called Nobody to Blame. We thought this song was going to be a filler song on the album, and it's made it up into the top 10. Right now, we're sitting number 7 with this song. Does anybody give a shit about the Texas country music charts? Tonight, when y'all go home drunk after our Wendy's, Whataburger, Taco Bell, whatever Taco Cabana.
Taco C, baby. Taco C.
Taco C, baby. I've ate a lot of shit drunk in College Station, but whatever you get through eating when you're drunk, you go home, you pick up your laptop, and you're thinking about doing homework or schoolwork or getting ready for anything, just fucking don't. Don't. You go on the Texas music chart, and you look up Scooter Brown, you look up Jody Booth, you look up myself, Cody Johnson, and show your support for your local Texas country music artist, by God.
By golly.
The song is called Nobody to Blame. I wrote this with my buddy, Mr. Nathan Reedy, who plays drums in the band.
If I had a mistake on, you'd never been alone, then I wouldn't be on this road. Chose not to sing. Hell, I could have done a lot of things. But then the spirit inside wouldn't be the same. And I could have been everything that they say I should have been. I should have loved you like our love would never end. And I could have called. Six strings, one dream, yeah, nobody.